Hey everyone, this is Manly Badass Hero and welcome to Gone Golfing, a horror game about golfing and nothing else but golfing. After having an absolutely horrible day at work, you decide to check out the newly opened Cozy Cove mini golf land. The sun is shining and the birds are singing. What's the worst that could happen? I don't know, maybe a skeleton could like challenge you to a series of shoot 'em up platforming situations? Perhaps mentioning you're gonna have a bad time? Supposed to be like a golf thing, I say we have a bad time. Let's see, movement, enter golf mode, interact, space, jump, C crouch, tab, scorecard. Okay, so wonderful day to have golf, but let's leave. You get this strange feeling in the back of your head that you can't leave until you finish all 13 of the holes. Yeah. Players that finish all 13 holes with a stroke total of 32 or less, there will be a special price waiting for you. Oh great, I love a sale. Sure a lot of cans, huh? Is there a secret related to the cans? Do I have to throw them all out? We need to find the new Mr. Golfy mascot. The guy never shows up on time, smells like a garbage truck, and creeps out the rest of the staff. I'm also pretty sure he's stealing clubs from the inventory. I don't care if he's the son of the owner, he needs to go. Locked. Great, can you please clean this up? There are soda cans everywhere. Okay, that music is awful. I made a terrible choice doing that. I feel like there is something with the soda cans, but we'll worry about it later. What's this? Welcome to Cozy Cove Well Wishes. Drop something inside and maybe your greatest wishes will come true. Can I drop soda cans?
Welcome to Cozy Cove!
Scary. Press interact while facing metal plate to place the ball. Doing this will also reset the specific course and hit count. Hold interact in golf mode to do test swings. It's a little weird. I gotta really get used to that. Okay. Ball, where did you go? That's one hit. Two hits. We can do it on three. Can we do this in one? So if you go back to the beginning, we can do like a cleaner shot at this. Okay. Not bad. Maybe we can do this in two if we do this right. No, hold up. Right there. Yeah. Look at the angle. It's good right there. Yeah, not bad. Two. I think... Could you maybe do it in one? Probably. You'd have to like boop, 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 like that. What is the score they said for the special price? 32 or less. There is 13 holes. Okay. Not as hard as I think, but I don't know, I haven't seen the other holes yet. Oh god! Sure. Well, let's try hole number two. So, ramp off. Bounce over here. I don't see where the horror part comes in yet. Simple enough. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Get good. Strong. Well, that was a little too strong. But, we maybe could have hit that one hole. Oh, not bad. I might have to circumvent this whole thing. We can do this in two. As long as I don't mess this up. Good. Two. Nice. So if we do two in each, it would be... Yeah. Nothing there. Where is the third hole? What's this? Fish? What's the fish for? Good for you, fish. Maybe I'll throw it into the well later. Return it to water, you know what I mean? So looks like we gotta go up here. No, no, no. No, no. So this is a sloper. Probably gonna need at least a two on this. Down, we're gonna get this on a one. Let me see if I can do something here. It came close, right? Let's see. I'll go sell for a two. If it doesn't make it, I'm gonna redo this. Wait. Did something open? Do I? No, let's just play golf. I ain't going to weird doors. You're not gonna invite me like that. Crazy. Oh. I see. Should I take the fish with me? No. Maybe the fish should stay there. This is not golf. Wait, no, it's still golf. Never mind. Sir, where's the golf balls? Drake, I told you, you need to put down a wet floor sign after you're done with mopping. You don't want another lawsuit on your hands. Could be useful. Where's the files, Greg? You really think that anyone would notice you're skipping on paperwork? So it come out of your next salary.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
No, not puns! I'm in here, I'm safe.
Ah!
I think it's pretty scary, actually. Hey, fish. It'll be useful. That one's moving. I think it has eyes in its body. That's cool. Maybe if I collect all the fish, there's a fish ending. Put it in the well. I want to be a fish. What do we got here? A never missing lever. Can you guys do anything right?
Come in. I've got something for you.
No. Nope. Quick, fish, save me! If I keep walking, it won't catch me, I think, hopefully. Buddy hop, success, don't turn around, it's right behind me. Oh god, I'm about to be golfed. There's number four! We're golfing in here? So who is golfing in the end? Hey, look. Four. Gotta get all the way over here. We'll need to get some levers, though. We can't technically, solve it yet, per se. There's a lever. Open that in case I need to hide. Who keeps stealing levers? Okay. So... yeah. So we just need to play golf while being under the duress of something trying to destroy us. Cool. Put them here. Okay. I get the idea. Get a good... long hit. Where did you go? Did you go off the track? No? No, you didn't. Okay. Now, I don't think I can... this is going to be a three hole at the best. I'm a little higher. Might be an issue there, actually. Yeah, that became an issue. Gotta reset it. Alright. Fish barrier. One. Two. That's a nice setup right there. If I just move that one fish, the fish barrier kind of worked. Fish ingenuity. You can't defeat my fish, my friend. My fish is too strong to you, stranger. The fish are superior to the balls. Okay, oh, nice. Good thing it saves after you get the holes, man. 2-2-2 so far. Now, I think I need another lever for that ever hole to work. We have one in. There was a slot for a second. So I'll keep my eyes open for that one. Right there. Nope. Oh, there's another lever right there. Ah, all levers. Well, if I can just get up there, it'd be fine.
Who's believing all these soda cans everywhere?
Not me. No, seriously, like, not me. That's not like a joke or a one-liner. It's just not me. Now, I didn't even see where the other hole is. Maybe when we get the other lever in, we can see. Get ourselves up over in here. There was a little funny animation there. I'm not even sure where this ball is supposed to go. Like, does it... you, like, lightly put it on this and then ride this up to somewhere? There's a lever down there, implying that there might be a third spot that needs a lever. Right there. That's where one's needed. Okay. I see. So let me just take a gander at this. No, that one already has that. That's the, I don't know where the next level goes then. Here's the fifth hole. Maybe there's just a surplus of levers. So it's gently put on that thing, have the thing ride all the way down here. So that means you're guaranteed to have at least, you know, one hit on that thing, no matter what. Unless... you hit that thing so hard, you launch it over here. And I think that's a doable? Maybe in a crazy way? But you need to get there. You need to hit it hard here. Your best is probably realistic gonna be like... 3? I would say. Okay. Let's try this instead. It can be done. Okay, I'll just do it. Not as good as I want, so evened out at 3-3 at the last two. Okay, so we go in here now. Someone stole my prized 12-eyed trout. If it's not back at my desk by noon, so help me God, I will unleash a fury that's yet but to see in this world. I saw a 12-eyed trout earlier. I actually kind of dropped it somewhere else. Let me go and get it. Here. You happy? Trout's on the desk. Oh, on the wall. Scary. I see you have joined this world now to harass me. And there's meat behind here. That's not good. Hole six. Ooh. I feel like you could cheat this one and somehow flip it over that. Do it in one hole. What is this? There's tools here. That could be used to something. Right? Well, while you're not here, I might as well play this hole.
I found you.
Okay, I see how it be. Oh crap. It's not happening. No matter how hard you wanna get me, I'll just hop on tables. Call me Table Hopper.
What the hell was that sound? I found you.
Come on, come on.
I found you.
Golfing under duress. Golfing under duress. Let's go.
Ah!
Ow. Okay. Ace right there. Seven's right here. Straightforward, momentum-based hitter.
I knew I heard something.
If you just weren't, like, camping me so badly. Heh.
I found you once.
I'll do it again.
Oh god. Hole in one. Nice. Need to get a better
can't hide.
Good shot at the That'll help make up for the four shots on the one elevator one. The elevator one was just really annoying just because it's so tedious to go back and forth between them. I'm like, whatever. Gotta do is just four on this hole and get it over with. Now we just need to get you ideally in one. It'd be great.
I found you.
You'd be in a very good spot if we got you in hole in one.
I found you once.
That'd give us great leeway in keeping us under 32. It gives us a little more wiggle room on the latter ones.
I knew I heard.
Woo-wee! That was good. Who cares? I got a hole in one. Nothing you can do about it. Yeah, that's right. Hole in one. Can't do anything about it. It's already been done. So that means I have a leeway of...
I'll do it again.
We have five holes. That's at least five shots left. So we actually have a leeway. We could theoretically get away with doing three on each one and still win. Or some combination like four here, two there, whatever. But we'd still have what we're looking for. Now a door opened up. I see this one needs a lever. I wonder if I could have pulled the lever from the other dimension. This is the fish dimension.
What the hell was that sound?
Oh my god.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
No, no. I'm a pull.
I found you once.
I'll do it again.
That's right. All I do is just stick around. Let's go to the fish dimension. Welcome to the fish dimension. It's got tentacles. And eyeballs in the ground. Caution went wet. I'm not too fond of this dimension. I don't know if these blow my balls off. That sounded a little weird, but I'm not gonna retcon that. I said it. So there's a door here. Life has many doors, Eddie boy. Riddle me this. How many eyes did my prized trout have on each side? The answer might save your life. That would have been useful to know a long time ago. What's all these doors? Oh, I get. I would think these would be assigned to a number, maybe. Don't we have to pay attention? Don't we have to do is find the exit? Is it right here? There's a ball.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
I'm about to be golf clubbed.
Ah!
Is it this one? Maybe? Weird. I guess if you needed a hand, it's good to come out over here. There's a fish in the water! I think I died. Well, life truly does have many doors, Eddie boy. I don't know why this trout is here, but it's here. And it's very angry. This week's trout feeding schedule, feed the fish. This fish is very well fed. Oh god. Oh god. What's over here? Goo. Useless! Now I'm gonna die. This trout's gonna trout me. Let me get my golf club out. Oh yeah, you got the six eyes. Yeah. I'm gonna... Gonna run. Oh god, it's gonna get me. I guess we gotta feed you. Here you go. Take a leg. Take an arm. I got plenty of arms. We're well armed over here. Can I? Ha 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 ha! Stupid, but it's cool. So let's go out on a limb here and say that we know we gotta collect a leg. Go over here. We know there's poison over there, do not consume. So we need to go over there, pull poison this, not die in the process. It's right behind me right now, isn't it? Oh. Nice. Batter up. I mean, golfer up. I win. You looked a lot smaller on the... You've been eating a lot of switches, my friend. Whoops. Okay, we're out of here. We got a switch we need. Okay, and then I can disable the steam that stops me from getting the hole in one, ideally. Shazam. Let's do it. Now, I think these can blow it off, but I have not seen that go down yet, so... Just go for it. Hole in one would be nice. Yeah! 17. Alright, we're pretty much guaranteed to get to the ideal score now. They win the prize, the good prize. Hope you didn't feed any of the fish that toxic stuff. Nope. There's an angry fish that's been fed toxic stuff and it has legs. Hopefully this fish is not angry. Fish, are you gonna eat me if you encounter me? Yep, we've just been, it's been geoed. Gashunk, gashunk, gashunk. Oh, that was the last one. Let me see. So what's the new map layout? Well, here's 11. Don't even know where 10 is. Huh. So we need to, I know where that thing we need there is. I saw that earlier. Whoops. Unlocked door, huh? So there's 11. We might be able to do the soda can thing now. Here's 10. 10, 11. We saw 13. You know, while you're not here, I'm gonna do this one. So, sink down there, hit that, blah, blah, blah. Might be a little harder than I thought. Alright, I have leeway on this. I'm just gonna... Good enough. I've already put it in! You can't stop me, fish! You can't stop me! That's right. Can't get in a corner, can ya? I'm a corner manly. I own these corners. There's tentacles now. Fish and Mr. Golf? Ball is one in the center of his tentacles here. Oh my god, you just drifted around that corner like a train that's multi-track drifting. You can't get me when I'm standing up in this. Heh. Give me a good smack. Smack. Yeah, that's right, get out of here. Okay, you're trying to get us gender-neutral bathroom sense. What the hell are these supposed to be? A smiling a fish makes zero sense. What? What is that? A coin? Alright, let's do it. So we need to kind of hit this at a funny angle. Good, good, good. Right there. Now we could... Not bad, not bad. Don't hit too hard. Brr. Good, good, good. Just line her up, sink it. Oh my god. I have leeway on this. Yeah, like a lot of leeway to be under 32. I'm just gonna say that right now. So we need to do 11.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
I don't even care. I'm gonna hop on these tables, there's nothing you can do about it. But we need to get the valve. So we can actually make that thing beatable. So let me just de-aggro you. I'm a pull. Not gonna work again? Too bad. I'm a series of slopes and eaves. I'm a bridge. I'm a bridge. I'm a bridge. I don't exist. I'm glad we've accepted this. Observe. Observe. Ultimate technique.
You can't hide.
Come here. I've got something for you.
I just Scooby-Dooed you. You've been Scoobied. Get Scoobed. I think there's... Okay, so we have coins, too. I found at least two of them already. I'm sure if I throw that in the well, there's a fish over here. Then, we'll get something out of it. So, because it's a wishing well, and I don't think it wants cans. I think it wants good stuff. Drop you there. I don't even care you the entire time. Okay. Yes. Good enough for me if I get it. Cool. This one, I'm not quite sure. Oh. Well, that's an easy one. It's all of them, right? So I just leave? Oh. Now I have my prize.
I've got something for you.
No, go away. Weird. Hello?
Ugh, get out of my room, Mom! Can't you see I'm streaming? Mom?
Bark, 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 bark. Bark, 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 bark. It was all a game, which you've just lost. The puzzles, the crazy guy in a golf suit. The two-legged trout. I'm not sure if that part was a game. It was all for entertainment. You should be angry, but none of this is real, so why should you care? Accept this bitter end and move on. Now we're just gonna leave. I'm assuming this is a normal ending. I still hear a guy walking. You did it! Against all odds, you survived and finished all the 13 holes. As you leave the Cozy Cove parking lot, you get the feeling that there is more to the story than psychotic mascots and mutated rounds of legs. But for now, you're glad to be alive. There's the coin. Just need to get it back to the well. Alive.
There you are.
You have a certain, like, sultriness, I feel like, to your voice. Like, kind of like, you know, you're kind of like you're coming on to me, which is... Not the weirdest thing I think of dating in one of these games. Shazam. Yay.
Welcome to Cozy Cove.
I found you once.
I'll do it again.
Rock too strong for you, stranger. What is this? The goo. Also, I need another thing. I think I can kill the fish. Because there is a fish over there. I'm not sure if that counts as meat. Maybe I could, like, put it on the thing. Fish is over there. You go to the restroom and get the other thing. Put corn is in here.
Forever.
I ain't hiding. I ain't exploiting. Big difference, buddy. See you later. Okay, that opens something. Didn't open that. That I opened myself. There was some locked doors in these zones. Here, you got something. Weird. Mr. Golf Ball? No. You made the grave mistake of entering this place. Mr. Golfy, who has never had any friends, saw your entrance as a sign of friendship. Of no chance of escape, you accept his friendship. You are now best friends. Forever. Until you do a bad trade in Pokemon Red and Blue. Enjoy my hacked Pokemon, you bastard. Escape mode? I guess we've been friends and now it's time for me to escape? There's no escape, don't even think about it. Now be a little good boy and stay in your room and otherwise I'll have to bash your head in. Please don't touch my stuff. I'm touching your stuff right now. Nice cans. Of multiple kinds. Nice statue.
What the hell was that
sound?
Uh-oh. There you are.
We're friends now. Look, let's play. Yeah, that's where I'd leave.
I found you.
You like not like the music or something? Okay, you need like a valve for over here.
Come here.
Going downstairs.
I got something for you.
What was that?
I need to stop stepping on things. Oh god!
Someone cutting about. I found you.
Oh, you didn't. Nope. No, he didn't. Prove it.
You can't hide forever.
Yes, I can. Just did.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
I'm hiding forever right now.
I found you once. I'll do it again.
Nope. Don't step the key. Just avoid the middle of the room. That seems to be your best bet. If you avoid the middle, you're not gonna step in like the things that make noise.
I knew I heard someone cutting about. What was that?
I don't know. You tell me. It's your house.
I found you.
No, you didn't.
What was that?
Nope. Nope.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
You didn't hear anything.
What was that?
Yeah, that's what you're wondering.
I knew I heard someone cutting about.
This is all gonna go down one or two ways, buddy.
There you. What the hell was that sound?
Two ways.
I knew
you
I
leave,
heard someone cutting
or you
about.
Leave.
What was that? There you are.
One of us is gonna have to give up.
What the hell was that sound?
It ain't gonna beat me.
I've got something for you.
That's right. It's not me. Looks like I got a leg up on you. What are you gonna do about it? Hey, the fish is here. I'm not here. I think they're below me. Fish is in
I knew I heard
place.
What was that?
What was that noise?
There you are.
Is something unlocked by me walking on that? Kinda sound like it, right?
Sound.
Okay.
Who's been leaving all these soda cans everywhere?
What the hell
oh, crap.
Was that sound?
There's a fish down here. We can survive. I can put this in the toxic waste, kill you. Plus this area would be nice to retreat to if I ever get chased. Oh, crap.
I'll be soda cans everywhere.
I'm toxic. Waste. Huh. We're good. Eat. One dead fishy. Still gonna need that valve, though. Could be in a few spots. I think this is all randomized. I just need to bring you back. Oof. Oof. It's not a bad thing.
Come in.
I've got something for you.
Drop that there. Start running.
I found you once.
Thank you, door. You are my savior. You put a stop to things. A door stop. Now, if we get you a leave, you have a clear shot. Put the valve in. If you could go to the first floor, it'd be nice. Are you camping in front of my... No, you're downstairs. Good enough. It's here though. If he comes in here, I'm dead. We're good. Do you have a switch that's near the door, too? If I can just get to the door and have him not be near there, I can get out of here.
Come in.
I've got something for you.
Okay, we're in trouble.
What was that?
I don't know.
I found you.
Need to keep taking sharp turns in the corner. Lose eyesight. For just long enough to initiate finding mode.
I found you once.
I'll do it again.
There you are.
Whoa.
What the hell was that sound? There you are. You can't hide forever.
Let's toss up where it is. Go upstairs. Out. We're out. Let's go. You have shown that you're not only a competent mini-golfer, but also a master of escape. As you run away, you can finally leave this nightmare behind. Thank you for playing. So that's it for Gone Golfing. A surprisingly competent mini-golfing horror game. It's probably going to be the best mini-golfing horror game, if not the only one. But if it never wanted to come out, this one would probably be the best mini-golfing horror game. It had surprisingly competent golfing. There was only like a few of them that were kind of iffily designed. Specifically, the factory holes were pretty frustrating in design and kind of tedious. Also kind of being a little bit of a boring, typical kind of like Silent Hill rust area. Everything else is like very kind of almost whimsical and pretty cool looking. And we also got walking trout, which is fine. That kind of completes it full circle for the golfing horror. You always need a fish when you have golfing. Don't ask why. So yeah, I'm amazed. It's not extremely scary. You know, it's that kind of that in that realm of the very much the, oh, the thing scares you, it looks a scary facey, and you wander around and solve the puzzles and get the thing to open the thing. Very typical. But it's got enough of a unique, as far as atmosphere design, due to its somewhat half-comedic nature, that it kind of raises itself up a bit. But yeah, that's Gone Golfing. Anyway, so thank you all for watching me play Gone Golfing. I'll see you guys later, and take it easy.